Hi guys, my name is Hadassah and I'm a member of Covenant University Tour Guide. And my colleagues and I are going to be giving you a tour around the beautiful campus of Covenant University. Shall we?
This is the Covenant University Chapel. It's built in the shape of the crown of David. It has a seating capacity of 4,000 plus. It's one of the most important places in Covenant University because spirituality is our first core value. It is home to the chaplaincy, body, and service units such as the CUTG, the technical crew, the classical choir, and the contemporary choir, and so much more.
Behind me is the Senate building of Covenant University. This is the most important building in the school. It's the house of the top management offices. It is described as the heart of Covenant University. The penthouse of the Chancellor is situated in this building.
I'm standing in front of the oldest building in Covenant University, which consists of two colleges, that is the College of Business and Social Sciences and College of Leadership Development Studies. We also have other colleges such as the College of Science and Technology and the College of Engineering.
So we have the Center for Learning and Resources, which is the library. The library is reputed to be one of the largest libraries in West Africa. It is a great location for knowledge acquisition. I think you should go there. We also have the lecture theatres. We have lecture theatre 1 and 2, and it has a capacity over 2,000.
Capacity building is one of the core values of Covenant University. It's expected of every student to learn a skill and apply it with all dexterity. This is Center for Entrepreneurial Development Studies, where we learn new skills and use it for our everyday lives. And that is where I made this bag.
Here at Covenant University, we have the postgraduate halls of residence with the available cafeteria. We also have 10 undergraduate halls: Esther, Paul, Joseph, Mary, John, Lydia, Daniel, Dorcas, and Debbie Hall. We have an available cafeteria, and then all the rooms are well furnished to suit the conditions of the students. Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Covenant University, and I like to say Covenant University has a serene and safe environment and has a lot of greenway connected around it. People also come around in the night or even daytime or any time to just walk about because it's quite safe, and the breeze too, because of a lot of trees in this school. The school has a lot of trees actually, really a lot.
Here at Covenant University, we have a very vibrant social life. We hold different activities across fashion, music, drama, dance, and others.
Like Redefinition Fashion Show, African Praise Night, Kanyu, Variety Night, talent shows, trade fair, and jamboree.
And there are also different spots for hanging out, like the beautiful Admiralty Park, which we are in right now, and melting moments.
Hey!
Mimi, you finished it.
Lovely.
Enjoyed our brief tour. So in case you want a personal tour or with your group of friends, please visit our
Instagram page at CU Tour Guide
and Facebook page at Covenant University Tour Guide.
Bye.
Bye.